gonna fight this. And we're gonna fight it with a determination. And there will be no hooliganism. There will be no vandalism. There will be no bevying. Because the world is watching us. And it's our responsibility to conduct ourselves responsibly and with dignity and with maturity.